Stoner here from the Upstate Music Channel out here at the historic Wild Country. Why is it historic? You ever heard of a group called Alabama? Well, before they were Alabama and before the Bowery, they were known as Wild Country. And yes, this place is named after them. Alabama got their start right here in this building. Well, part of their start. And they moved on to the Bowery, became Alabama, and made history across the world. One of my favorite groups growing up, Closer You Get, Dixieland Delight, some of my favorite songs. Just a little hint, if you want to cover those, make an old man happy. But if you get a chance, come out to Wild Country, Friday and Saturday night, live bands, and every Sunday, open mic, come out here and jam with us. Thank you for watching the Upstate Music Channel, and come on out to Wild Country, check out a historic building.
If anybody remembers that little band from Fort Payne, this was their very absolute first song.
One, two, three, two, three.
Why?